just wanted to take a little ride. No stopping, and then I thought about it at the last second. I guess I should get some more parking lot practice. Yeah. Now it's starting to feel good, y'all. Bad. Is there another driving training person? See, now I'm just trying to get a controller without thinking about it too much. Not the controls actually, but riding it. This takes some experience. I mean, 100 miles, y'all. That's not a lot. Why is the throttle so sensitive? My first gear. I don't think I should be doing this slow maneuver for a second. Hey, chasing the birds. Uh-oh. Don't get lost in the group. Hey, there's a squirrel. I think we're off center. Is that better? Alright, y'all, it's getting to get late. Good. riding the Hawk 250, y'all. But then I decided it'd be better if I go get on the Hawk and experience a little pleasure, you know what I'm saying? And I might feel better afterwards. Clutch, y'all. To adjust the clutch lever. I don't want to be speeding up in here. The steering feels so natural, so good when you do it, like you're flying around like a hawk. Rider in Ohio, we're not allowed to ride after dark. We don't have much time left. Ooh, calling space for a U-turn. Oh crap. Look at that 360, y'all. I'll set up my double back in case the bikes. No one's coming behind me, so I'll chill for a second. Now they stopped. It was nice. Just to get out for a minute. Well, the student looked very happy.